It was a burglar, right?
Yeah.
You walked in a room.
Mm-hmm.
He had a gun to your mom's head.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, "Yo, annoying. You annoying. Come suck this big black now. I'm shooting your moms. What you gonna do?" Damn, I know.
He needs some milk.
Today I'm here with.
What y'all doing, chat? Be honest. I said react. I was there. Yo. It just said sucking that big piece. Convy. Holy shit. Would this went harder?
Work XKR. This is versus responses. That dot trend versus block work. You know I'm a drop it. How you own you dog? I don't know. I ain't smoking no cane because that nigga block work. I can't wait till I run into block work. I'm gonna run up to him into block work. Wonder why niggas digging it. Don't tweak. This top of my body gonna clear the whole scene. Gang, gang, gang. This me. Why the fuck would you bother? Set the trend. I'm smoking your father. I'm trying to clear the whole block out. No, I don't do no revolvers. Go crazy. They said I'm but. This is.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, that block work shit was ass, bro. Like, that shit wasn't even a question, bro. That shit was ass. Oh, how I miss old Silk. Nostalgic Silk vid. Holy shit, here we go. God damn, nigga! Yo, nah, my head was crazy. I didn't give a
damn,
fuck.
Nigga! What you trying to do, smoke your stress away?
Floor C, am I? Yo, listen. I like this. Flossy.
100% snack god. Yes, my dick would have been in G-Side's mouth. If I would have killed, then my dick would have been in G-Side's mouth, basically. But so yeah. So Mario.
Look, I'll give y'all guys a group hug. I love y'all, nigga. I love y'all, nigga. Chop that ass. Sup.
I can see what eye it is. It's the right one.
Nigga, what you talking about, nigga? I'm looking at you in your eyes. Break up, ain't no healing from you. I don't want no
type of feeling with you. And I'm killing for you. Fuck! Road rage. Ah! Yo! Oh, nah, yo, I remember this shit. What a bro, I remember this shit.
Road rage.
I was kind of crazy, nah, I was too dumb. Nah, y'all niggas didn't see that shit.
Stay dangerous, not safe, nigga, you crazy.
Now I'm about to put my seatbelt on, that shit's crazy.
Look at that. Yo, chat, I'm not an L brother no more. I hit up my brother, and I definitely messaged him. I was like, yo, how you, and shit like that. Yo, bro went to Aruba. Yo, Chad, that nigga out here living. It's like, what the fuck? Bro was in Aruba. Nigga says shoulder demon. Are you dumb? This is not a shoulder.
Fuck!
This is not a shoulder. What the fuck?
Road rage,
nigga, I'm literally
road
cutting up into the exit, nigga. And I cut all them niggas.
Oh, nah.
I cut like three niggas. Where are you? You can even see it, nigga.
Stay dangerous, not safe, nigga. You crazy.
This is you coming. This is you turning around. And you gotta come off into the other side. Bro, you're chime, bro. That's not a shoulder. Word to how's that a shoulder? A shoulder is if I take the whole side and I keep going, nigga. I got off on the exit. How was that a shoulder, nigga? I took the exit. How was the exit a shoulder? I took the exit, nigga. Y'all niggas are dead dumb. I went on, nigga. Yo, bro. Are you slow? Look. I'm literally cutting from the right lane into the left lane, back into the middle lane, going into the right lane, exiting the entire. Oh, you talking about right here? It's a one lane. Why the fuck would I not take a shoulder in a one lane? Nigga, I'm a demon for doing that. It's a one lane, nigga. It's not two lanes, nigga. It's a one lane roundabout, nigga. It's a one lane roundabout, nigga. The fuck? Nigga, I'm a demon.
Oh nah.
Hop on a 5K, nigga. Just hop on.
Crazy,
nigga. Just hop on a 5K, Zurge. Zurge, hop on a 5K. I don't want you to unleash the Zurge, my nigga. Relax, okay? Don't unleash the Zurge. Just hop on a 5K, bro. Nigga, we really be bugging out and shit.
That's Dead Hauser's talk. Word two, that's Dead Hauser's talk. That's Dead Hauser's talk. Word two, that's Dead Hauser's talk. Y'all crying.
Just hop on a 5K, Zurge. Zurge, hop on a 5K.
Nah, I think I was faking this shit. I think I was faking it.
Okay, don't at least Zurge. Just hop on a 5K, bro. Nigga, we really be bugging out and shit.
Sucking
him. Wait, I'm sucking him?
Yeah!
Bro, I would have gave him. He broke my scale, bro.
Hey,
We gotta get a little context on here. Word two, we gotta get a little context on this. Word two, we gotta get a little context on that. Now, I don't think that's legit. Damn. Wait, I'm sucking him?
Yeah!
Bro, I would have gave him. He broke my scale, bro.
Hey, yo!
Who was I talking about there?
On your back, put your hands on
Esau.
So what?
Yo, Rat just be staring at niggas. Yo, that nigga Rat there just be staring at. Look how nice I am with the handles, though. Like, y'all see the handles? I know. Hey, hey, Shimmy. Hey, hey, Shimmy. Oh, Shimmy. I'm really nice. Hey, yo, Mo is okay. Since then, we have no longer seen Mo. Because this nigga like crying like
he
a
doing it. He's doing it.
No, he's not, he's nigga. Let me go. Let me go
over there.
Oh, he's doing it.
He's doing it.
He's doing it.
You don't have me on stream right now?
Nah.
No. Oh, then I'm dropping. What's going on?
Yo, word two. That's why he moved, chat. That's really why he had to move to Orlando, because of that. Because of that right there, he had to move. He had to move because of that.
Dropping that, so good.
Nah, he's paying again. You know, niggas be fanned out of shit. Yo, I remember, yo, word two, this spliff that I dropped had me so tight because I took two pulls. I don't know who was there. Yo, word two, I was so. Nah, damn, I really was a W streamer because I even streamed on my phone when I was in LA at the time. Damn. That was in LA and I still stream. Did I stream with Messiah at that time? Or was she like not even in that type shit? It was in real life too? I ain't gonna lie, bro. Now that I'm thinking about it, bro, she that motivated me to like do like mad YouTube as well. Now that I'm thinking about it, because she was trying to make sure that I was not doing it with no other bitch. For me, that was crazy. I was on IG Live too. You said don't. Nah, I'm not reminiscing. Relax, bro. Chat, relax. I'm not reminiscing, bro. What's in the past is in the past, bro. Relax. Yeah.
Oh my god. Yo, oh god, I just dropped that shit outside.
Nah, I remember I told myself I got an Apple Watch on my wrist. I'm gonna change that shit to a fucking Cardi, nigga.
Oh,
y'all see the Apple Watch
god
on my wrist?
Yo,
make sure y'all turn your Apple Watches into Cardis, bro. Real shit. Gangster, bro. I remember I told myself that shit. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Hey, 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 I gotta go back to New York and get a stream in, chat. Don't know what that nigga was. I don't know where he was getting with that. I really don't. I don't know where he was getting. Down. Like, yeah, 9-9-9 shit. Gunning down, going down, in my mouth, do it in my mouth, yeah. Do it in my mouth, out of town. Fuck me so up, I just always get the count. Like, look at my dick account. Look at my dick I take. Look how much shit I take. Ay, this is not no fake. I take so much, I take it.
Look at the cash amount. Get the cash amount. I just be cashing out.
Walking the OG, I'm faded. Take it all up in my bag. I really had to stop letting niggas use my account. Cause when I let niggas use my account, niggas be like doing shit, weird shit on my PC and shit, bro.
Got me on my cell
phone. What the fuck, yo? This nigga look crazy.
Why
are you singing this basketball? Right. Come back. Look at this nigga's hair, child. Look at this nigga's
hair. I don't like this. Chrissy, wake up.
Hey, hello. Time to wake up. Can you hear me? Wake up, Chrissy.
Vector. What the fuck? What was that video? Them niggas had me lost. A few verses from anime and Marvel. Okay. I ain't watched One Piece, but I'm going to just automatically choose Naruto, bro. I ain't going to lie, bro. I'm going to dead ass just choose Naruto, bro. There's no way I'm not choosing Naruto. I moved my cam over here because when I'm like clicking on these Reddits and it's like a face right here, I don't want to be covering it. So I'm not going to be covering that shit. I ain't gonna lie, Naruto clears for a fact. Oh my god, that's so tough. Oh my god, One Punch Man clears, bro. One Punch Man clears, bro. Like, One Punch Man is literally like the meme character of like god tier meme of like. He did nothing to gain his power, and he became that nigga, bro. Like, literally. Jose with the big 22 months. Jose. Let me talk to you, gang. Yo, you about to go get those tacos? What's up, Zay? You about to go get those tacos? When you getting those tacos? What's up, Zay? When you getting those tacos, gang? Gag character? I don't care. Bro. Doesn't matter, bro. That nigga is a demon. He's a demon, like, literally. Nigga said I'll eat your dick, yo. EBK, chill. Joker versus Deadpool. Nigga, Deadpool clears. The fuck? Nigga, the nigga can't die. The nigga literally cannot die. Superman versus Thanos. Okay, so it's not Thanos with the gauntlet. I ain't gonna lie. Are we talking about Thanos with the gauntlet though? There's no Thanos with the gauntlet, bro. It's no gauntlet, chat. There's no way y'all choosing Thanos. Yo, make a poll for these. Are y'all able to make these polls like 30 seconds, something like that? I ain't gonna lie, chat. I'm really jacking. I'm jacking Superman too. I ain't gonna lie. I'm jacking Superman. Let me see. Captain America or Batman? Nigga, what the fuck? Batman is a damn demon, nigga. The fuck? This nigga right here. What the fuck? Nigga, Master Roshi was a bum. Nah, yeah, I said Roshi. Nigga, Netero would wow Master Roshi out. Wait, actually, they did say that Dragon Ball Z power level was on another scale than most of the anime. So, if DBZ, like, if there's no way Master Roshi is what? Nah, I ain't gonna lie, nah. This nigga had the hands of God, bro. Natero had the hands of God, bro. I'm not jacking that, bro. I'm sorry. Roshi was blowing up islands. Bro. This nigga almost destroyed the world, bro. Their power level is way above 100x100. That's what I'm saying, but... Alright. Can we do, like, a tie? Because even though I know, like, their power level... He's on the weaker end of the power levels, bro. He's really on the weaker end of the power levels, bro. No ties? What the fuck? I ain't gonna lie. I'm jacking the Turo, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm jacking the Turo. I don't think Roshi clears. I really do not think. Is this Shoto? Who the fuck is this? Todoroki, right? Okay, but who the fuck is this? Who's the nigga on right? Oh, Full Metal Alchemist. Oh, I didn't watch that. I ain't gonna lie. If y'all niggas read the manga, yo, that nigga Todoroki is crazy, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That nigga's different right now. He's yo, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, Full Metal Alchemist is dead whack animes, bro. I did not watch that shit, bro. I see niggas like connecting magnets to niggas' bodies and shit. I was like, bro, this shit not for me, bro. The fuck? I see like niggas is like connecting metals and shit, like, bro, this shit is weird, bro. Bad takes. So chat, would you guys recommend Full Metal Alchemist? I need a poll right now. Would y'all recommend Full Metal Alchemist for the anime watchers? Deadass, don't troll. Inuyasha wipes. Bro, Inuyasha was literally a demon. Like, literally a demon. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like Ichigo, the way Ichigo turns into and transform is like fake the same way Inuyasha does too. Ichigo is literally a god, bro. Do you not know who Inuyasha is? Nah, y'all probably didn't watch Inuyasha, bro. Inuyasha is really him. Yo, bro, this nigga is half demon lord, half human, bro. Nigga just said Inuyasha dies to his pressure. What the fuck? Nigga, One Punch Man, bro. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, I'm not even gonna talk too much about this nigga on the left. But if you read the manga, you read the manga. Simple like that. All I'm saying is Saitama clears, bro. Easy. Like, Saitama clears easy. Like, so easy. Like, oh my god. Easy. Easy. Hot take: Free Bandit has carried Quelly and Seti on both songs "Try Luck" and "Don't Give a Fuck." In my opinion, this is factual. I would say that Bandit definitely had the best verse on Try Your Luck for the simple fact that he wasn't only talking about ops. Like, he was talking about bitches. Like, he was mixing it up. For me, so I would definitely say he had the best verse on Try Your Luck. I fucked with that. I fucked with that, his verse. I ain't gonna lie. That shit was fire. Not in Don't Give a Fuck. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't like his verse that much. Don't Give a Fuck.
Pivot on them, snatch, I call it a picture. Corner, one call, make him a victim. It's L7 if that.
Yeah, that one was, he shit it, but I ain't gonna lie, I don't think he carried on Don't Give a Fuck. But Try Your Luck, he definitely had the best verse. That, yeah, that was fire, I ain't gonna lie.
Welcome back. Welcome to school. Let's take your head off, sir.
Why this nigga just, thank you, Chad, thank you. Why this nigga just came on here like that?
Welcome back.
Why this nigga just came on here?
Take your head off, sir.
Oh, yo, I used God, to, yo, words. I used to be like, yo, I be like, why I gotta take off my hat, bro?
You have to remove your hat.
I'm
yes, we're gonna do work, sir.
Oh my God, man, we're already having a day during the summertime, man. Scooby, Scooby Snacks.
What?
Okay, you know you can't have the book bag. Where's your locker? Why didn't you put it in your locker?
I'm not putting the combination, man. That's too much twisting for my fingers, man. My fingers be getting tired.
I'm gonna have to go through your bag. Take it out.
God, lady, man. I'm on law school, man. I'm just talking about you. I don't want to get my education. I don't even want to get my education no more. I don't even want to learn no more, man.
What the fuck? Nigga said there was niggas like this in school, nigga. There was every type of nigga in school, bro. Dead ass. Rat and this dude gotta have the same genes.
This little man really interrupted my shooting drill.
Yo, niggas like this in the gym, like when they see you set up for the whole drill and everything, they still come shooting the court, it'd be like, oh, nah, I'm pussy. And then you got to think to yourself, nah, I'm wild if I fight this nigga overboard. I'm wild. I'm wild. But he think I'm pussy. Nah, I'm wild. I'm wild if I fight this nigga overboard. I'm bugging. I'm bugging. Why would I do that? He's still dribbling right now. And he thinks I'm pussy. Nah, I got to wild him out. Yo, that would be going to my head. I'd be like, yo, he's still dribbling. Yo, he just shot another. Yo, Chad, y'all ever was chilling? You got the whole Then a nigga randomly shoot, and then one of the bricks just hit mad hard as shit, just either just hit you or like it hit you in a put, and you be like, and it just spoil your whole mood. The nigga brick so hard it just spoil your whole mood, like it hit you and it's, yo, I be like, yo, bro, I ain't gonna lie, chat. Yo, bro, like that nigga G-Size be wildin'. Word two, I'd be like, yo, you dead ass. Like, yo, you dead ass. This nigga's dead ass right now. Oh, these niggas at public court trying to have a private session. Nigga, shut the fuck up. Who the fuck is you, nigga? The gym police? The fuck? Gotta be the most funniest Aiden clip ever, bro.
You don't gotta caress it, fam.
That's nice.
Chill out.
Bro, you said
chill out,
bro. I'm telling you.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. See it.
Sorry. You don't gotta caress it, fam.
That's nice.
Nah, this nigga's a grown ass man, bro. Nah. Yeah, niggas is funny.
Ow! I tried to land. Ow! I tried to land. I tried to land on my
I tried to land. Yo, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Nah, something definitely hurts from that. I know something definitely hurts from that. Silky, when a bitch asks for his age. Yo, I don't even understand why niggas is, here we go.
I had to grow up instantly. Like, I had to grow up, like, instantly. I had to change. I had to grow up instantly. Like, you know what I mean?
Okay, like, how old were you at the time?
What year is this now? 2020? It's not 4 years ago?
2016.
I was 4 years ago.
No.
No, 2000. Now it's 2020, right?
Yeah.
That was 4 years ago.
4 years ago.
Yeah, so for four years, I was I got signed for the past year, but.
Yo, this nigga did not answer the question. Word to this be GNNO. I swear this be GNNO. I swear this be GNNO. Word to, bro. GNNO, these niggas be, yo, watch them. Yo, y'all gotta watch them.
20, right?
Watch them.
That was 4 years ago.
Niggas is ducking and dodging their age.
Yeah, so 4 years.
No,
2016. I was 4 years ago.
Nah, chat. He know what he doing. Look, you got to pee.
2020?
He look at his mans. 2016.
I was 4 years old.
He look at his mans right here. Look. Right here.
No, 2000. Now it's 2020.
Like, he look at his mans. He know. Like, yo, 30 has been crazy.
Yeah, so
like,
for 4 years, I was I got signed for the past year, but after that, like, I guess so, like I still had the crib for a little while because you know they can't kick you right out. But then like it was over. So I've been outside. I was outside. I call it outside. I don't really call it. Like, I mean, I just call it outside. I was outside for like 3 years.
Okay, because at one point you were working at White Castle.
Yeah, when I was like in high school, like ninth grade.
Yo, he not saying 19, no ages.
WSG Silky.
One of them grades. I was working with my girlfriend at the time.
Yo, nah, this nigga was able to finesse this nigga finesse out of that question, bro. I'd be like, wait, how old are you? A nigga like me? Cause I'm a dick rider. You feel me? Pause. Pause. Like, I'm a troll. You feel me? So, hold on. Let me see. What's that shit called? That nigga's about to be 33 this year, bro. What the fuck?
Nigga, you're almost at that age too?
Oh, shit. Is this where you like try to come and market and shit like that? Did you just come out the cut and try to just like eat my meat up?
I'm just saying. Like, you're almost there too, nigga. You're like at 27. Oh, a couple more years, you're 32.
Right. I'm actually 24.
Yeah, you're about to be, 25 in, 20 days?
No. You want a lock?
Yes, your birthday's in October, isn't it?
Okay, wait, do you want a lock?
Yes, in a couple days, October.
Do you want to lock?
That what? Lock what?
That my birthday is not in a couple days.
All right, do you want a lock as in October?
Okay.
That's in a month.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not, nigga. My birthday's in, 50 days, nigga.
Next... What?
Yes, nigga, it's 30 days in this month and 20 days in October, nigga.
Oh, you're late October. Okay. Yeah, either way, you're almost close to 30, so I don't care.
Yeah, but nigga, I'm 24. The thing about me is I know how to say my age.